Sometimes we have a lot of emails and it takes a lot of time to select them individually. Let's start. The first thing we have to do is to log in through our web browser here in Start Session, to Outlook or to our Hotmail account. We write our login data and then the Hotmail will load and we will see something like what we are seeing here. If you have the folders deployed, here on the left side of the screen are the folders you will see all your emails, the ones from the home screen and the folders that you have created. In this case, I have made one here called Inbox and it is the one we are going to be using to see the example of today. In this folder I have only 10 emails, but the truth is that before recording this video, I had started to clean my old emails and I was accumulating for many years more than 7,000 emails. So the list was very long, deleting them by hand would have taken me a lot of time and there is a simpler way to do it. Maybe you don't know it, but as it happens in Windows, for example when you use any application where you can press the left click or the right click, the same happens here in this Hotmail interface. So if we go here, I have selected Inbox, to the folder where we want to delete all the emails together, we can press the right button and the option we have to select is the third one, Empty Folder. We are going to press it and then what we are going to see is a confirmation alert that tells us if we are sure of what we are doing, we want to move all the elements of that folder to deleted elements. Did it a little while ago with more than 7,000 emails, it took a while of course. But manually selecting them would have been impossible also because the amount of emails that can be selected by screen is limited, so in this case we are going select, delete all and then the folder will be completely empty. You saw, it was done very fast. Now the emails are here in the deleted folder, but as I said, when there are several thousands of emails, it can take a few minutes depending on the memory of your computer or your PC. In deleted, in turn, if we want to delete them again, that is, delete them definitively, we can select again, delete all through empty folder and then the emails are gone however. So in this way, we review the procedure a little in the folder on the left hand, that is, the left part of the screen. We are going to select it, it turns light blue and with the right button we would select empty folder so that all the emails that are in that particular folder are deleted. This will save you a lot, but a lot of time.